I see the girl in the white dress spinning on the dance floor. Is she from another life, a vision undefined? Or is it just from a dream, or an artifact from a life left behind? Came to me at such a young age, hoping I would forget. But as most of it's faded away, the only thing that remains is the image of the girl in the white dress. Something I need to know as I've gotten older. Her image still remains. I cannot connect the dots. Is it a view into my past or something in my future? But it was probably a dream. Just a dream. thought I had forgotten her. When I'm about to fall into a haze of a dream, the memory returns to my head. For all those years she stuck with me, yet I feel like I'm holding on to childhood's illusions, creating a me for something that I have none. Just a dream has no meaning, but why has it ruled over me for so long? To forget the girl in the white dress, yet she keeps coming back, haunting every waking hour. I want her to do is fade away, away, away.
Get out of my head. Get out of my head.